first is 500 rebounds. Adola has exceeded that by getting over 600 plus rebounds and may even reach 700. The second, as you've just seen, is 1,000 points. You may look at his side and say, well, he's got a little of an advantage. Adola's worked hard during the season and off-season to achieve both marks. He's in the weight room year-round, works on his skills for the sport. He's played summer league, he's played tournaments, and he's played AAU basketball. And whether it's in a game or practice, he doesn't take a night off. Adola has achieved these two milestones not as a selfish player, but as a player who has always had the team's best interests at heart. More concerned about how many points the player he was guarding got versus his own stats. But as we recognize Adola for rebounds and points, it is his character as a young man that stands out. Adola's character is a reflection of his parents, Gary and Jessica, who instilled these qualities in him. He's dedicated, hardworking, friendly, humble, respectful, team player, and coachable, just to name a few. So, it is probably his two brothers that will look like too. Without further ado, his brother Cole would like to give this basketball to him as a symbol of his achievement.